Already drops it in. Nuggets gotta get their game faces back on. Opened up a 12-point lead with 5 minutes to go, but now it's been cut. Murray for three. Got it!
Shot the ball great tonight. They all got it backed off of him.
Nuggets 3-point shooting, 32% tonight. Now Gordon is on Horton Tucker. And Horton Tucker throws it out of bounds.
And a good job of Murray battling a bigger guy on the post. Didn't make it easy for Collins, and Tucker just threw it over the top.
103-93, 249 to go. And it's off Murray out of bounds. Horton Tucker with the slap. He reached in and got it off Murray out of bounds.
That's one you look at, too. Did he deflect it? Did he touch it?
I think Murray did touch it. 10-point lead. 2:40 to go. A stop here would be big. Markkanen poked away by Christian. And OB. 15 on the shot clock.
Trying to look real fast on the replay. Did Markkanen reach up and grab it? Too late.
Christian getting a chance to close tonight, at least at the moment.
Carried in trouble.
Horton Tucker. Wow. Puts it in. Well, Taylen Horton Tucker with 16 points. Five Jazz men in double figures. Nuggets only have three, Gordon, Jokic, and Murray. 103-96. Into Jokic, guarded by Markkanen now. Kessler's on the weak side, ready to come over. Got a hurry, four to shoot. Jokic, sophomore shuffle! No good!
No one on the glass, everybody else at half court.
Markson's got it. Horton Tucker missed that one. Markkanen lay it in. 103-98. Here come the Jazz. 145. Crowd is antsy. A 10-3 run for the Jazz. Crowd starts to stand. Nuggets need a bucket. Two-man game. Jokic. Inside, put it up and in.
Oh, and one.
Basket counts foul.
I thought they were going to call an offensive foul on Joker on the puck.
Courtney Kirkland saying they hit him on the arm, perhaps before the bump.
Well, I think it was as he's going down.
Well, they call Horton Tucker on it. His fourth.
Oh. That's big man, strong man basketball. Markkanen trying to sell the flop.
Jokic sitting on 24. Gets it. 106-98.
But just make your free throws in the second half, and it's not even a game. Shows the importance out there.
Ifs and buts for candy and nuts. Oh, what a merry Christmas it would be. Inside to Kessler, and Kessler dunks it.
Well, weak side just will not come over quick enough to help.
6-point lead, 110 to go.
Well, one thing we can say about Kessler's game, he can dunk.
He sure can. That's his specialty. But Tucker's got some long arms, too, in terms of defending. Murray, bounce it to Jokic. Jokic put it up. And they take it off the rim. Yeah. That's going to be a bucket.
I had to get up on that one.
That's legal internationally, but not in the NBA. Watch this. I'm not sure if this was going to fall or not, Scott. Looked like it was coming off.
Yeah, that's Collins.
27 for Jokic now.
Yeah, that's an easy call, actually. Kessler's in there.
Cursed by great athletic ability.
I don't know what they're looking at.